morning, Glens Falls High School. We are your hosts, Ava Levine
and Natalia Steves. It is Wednesday, November 29th.
And today is Day F.
It is also National Package Protection Day.
And today's lunch special is Burger Bar.
As well as a happy birthday to Merrick D.
Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Here's Alec with the question of the week.
Mr. Petrillos, as a chef yourself, do you prefer Thanksgiving or Christmas?
I began to answer that question earlier. I find that to be rather interesting. I would have to say Thanksgiving because the menu is a little bit more typical from event to event, rather than Christmas where you're always trying to vary it.
That's a good response. I like that. Thank you, Mr. Petrillos.
You're very welcome.
Now a message about the I Have a Dream community celebration.
Each year, our community gets together to celebrate the ideas of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr.'s vision outlined in his I Have a Dream speech. The organizers of this event are asking Glens Falls High School students to consider creating a presentation for the program that shows Dr. King's ideas through the arts. Three selections will be made. The following could be possibilities: an original song, an interpretive dance, a poem, an essay, a short story, or artwork followed by a spoken explanation. Please see Ms. Gormley in room 117 and email her at rgormley@gfsd.org to pitch your ideas. All planning and practice must be completed by January 5th. The presentation will be in front of an audience of over 100 people. Presentations are limited to only 5 minutes, and feel free to collaborate with your friends.
And here's the weather.
Happenings. There is a varsity bowling game versus Hudson Falls at Broadway Lanes at 4:30 p.m.
There is also a girls' junior varsity basketball game versus Lake George in the Lake George High School gym at 4 p.m.
There will be a newspaper meeting after school today in Mr. Amberger's room.
Finally, a reminder that you should not be carrying backpacks around during school.
That's all for today. Once again, we are your hosts, Ava Levine
and Natalia Steves. Thank you all for joining us at the Roar Report, and have a great Glens Falls Day.